Some Americans think a healthcare system with an exclusive VIP list is fine by them.
No.
Please, move along.
But many of us believe in a different kind of America. One that lives up to its ideals by looking out for others. Call Congress today. Tell them we all deserve better.